service agreed and kept on class 6. I have prepared a science working problem called smoke capturing machine. I have used cardboard, DC motor, two fans, one switch, wires, pipes, etc. to make this project. Firstly, what is smoke capturing machine? Smoke absorber is a machine really useful in today's life. It can be used in industries, office, factories, etc. As we know, pollution is increasing day by day and there is more smoke, and smoke is harmful for us and can affect our life. So to prevent this, it can be used in industries in large quantity to protect ourselves. And it can also be used at home, at kitchen, when we cook food, there is more smoke. And the smoke absorbing machine will absorb the smoke and throw out from the works. So let's start the project. I'm going to test this project. As we can see there, the smoke is going inside. It means it is absorbing the smoke and coming outside from the another side of the machine. So this was my project. Thank you.